Hello everyone, in this episode, we will review the latest Kali Linux 2021.4 release, new exciting features, and buffs have been announced by the most advanced operating system based on Debian that is aimed for offensive security and hacking. Kali 2021.4 includes further Apple M1 support, increased Samba compatibility, 9 new tools, and an update for all three main desktops. Kali Linux is a Linux distribution allowing cybersecurity professionals and ethical hackers to perform penetration testing and security audits against internal and remote networks. With this 2021.4 release, the Kali Linux team introduces a bunch of new features. The first feature is Apple M1 support for the VMware Fusion public tech preview. The second feature is wide compatibility is enabled for Samba. The third feature is making it easier to switch to Cloudflare's package manager mirror. The fourth feature is KA Boxer updated with support for Windows themes and icon theme. The fifth feature is updates to the XFCE, GNOME and KDE desktops. The sixth feature is Raspberry Pi 02W plus USB Armory MK2 ARM images. And the seventh feature is 9 more offensive security tools, including the social engineering toolkit. So let's take a look a bit about further Apple M1 support. It was already possible to install Kali Linux on Parallels on Apple Silicon Macs. With Kali Linux 2021.4, you can now also install the distro on the VMware Fusion public tech preview, as the new kernel includes the modules needed for the virtual GPU. Using Kali's installer will automatically detect if you are installing on VMware and install the appropriate packages. In regards to the Samba getting wide compatibility, as insecure protocols are discovered in Samba, they are commonly disabled by default on Linux distributions to increase security. As Kali Linux is a penetration testing distribution, it is better to enable all protocols so that all pen testers can find older, vulnerable implementations. With this release, offensive security is configuring Samba for wide compatibility, which means that they are enabling older Samba protocols. In regards to the 9 new tools added in Kali Linux 2021.4, it wouldn't be a new Kali Linux version without some new tools and utilities, which are listed below. Duffel bag, search exposed EBS volumes for secrets. Merriam, open source intelligence framework. Name that hash. Do not know what type of hash it is? Name that hash will name that hash type. Proxmark 3. If you are into Proxmark 3 and RFID hacking. Reverse proxy, grapher. Graph visualize graph illustration of your reverse proxy flow. S3 scanner. Scan for open S3 buckets and dump the contents. Spraycats, credentials gathering tool automating remote processor dump and parse of LSAS process. Trufflehog, searches through Git repositories for high entropy settings and secrets, digging deep into commit history. Web of Trust grapher. Reimplement the defunct PGP Pathfinder without needing anything other than your own keyring. In terms of KBoxer's theme support, with the latest update of KBoxer tools, no longer look out of place, as it brings support for window themes and icon themes, making customization really cool for older supported tools. And in terms of visualization and desktop and theme enhancements, this release brings updates for all three main desktops, XFCE, GNOME and KDE. But one that is common to all of them is the new window buttons design. Previous buttons were designed to fit the window theme of XFCE, but did not work well with the other desktops and lacked personality. The new design looks elegant on any type of desktop and makes it easier to spot the currently focused window. So let's jump in and check some of these features. So in order to check the latest updates from the official website, you can check the link from here under the blog for Kali Linux 2021.4. And you can read in depth about each of the new updates. Make sure as well to test them as well so you can understand and appreciate the new values, so you can check out from the Easy Package Manager mirror configuration, which makes it easier to download the packages, to KBoxer theme support you can see from here, adding a new theme as well for older supported tools as well, and the latest new tools in Kali which we mentioned. Some of them are really important, especially when you're doing bug bounty hunting and pen testing. There's also the amazing new desktop and theme enhancements, making it really cool, especially with the buttons, which are really making it more compatible with any desktop you choose. So you can check out this compatibility for depending on if you're using XFCE or GNOME 41, and especially the ones that we use as well, which is the Plasma desktop, which recently have celebrated 25 years of celebration, going through amazing effects, especially in the latest edition that they are being designing. so you can check out some of the things that we'll look into in terms of the desktop and enhancement. You can check out also Kalinet Hunter, which receives Social Engineering Toolkit, which runs on Android phones, and more updates as well for the ARM processor, especially for the Raspberry Pi 02W support and more. So make sure to check all of these updates in detail, and you can download and upgrade to the latest Kali Linux by using one of the commands that we will show you as well, or you can see from here. So as you can see from here, this is the etc OS release showing the 2021.4. You can make sure as well after you update it to be running the same one. So we're going to take a look about some of the things and then features featured in this latest edition. So from your terminal, you can always log in and perform a sudo login so that you can get access to it. You can notice that the Windows button as well is changed, and it's really much better now to work with, even if you use GNOME or XFCE. So going through this, we're going to take a look about some of the multitasking things that you can see. So now you have all of the windows into one. You can switch between one virtual environment to another one. And we're going to take a look at how you can attach screens from one to another. As you can see, we are running the latest 2021.4 release. You can grab the version, and this will confirm the version that you're using from these different types of commands in order to check the version you're using. So as you can see from this multitasking view, they have done a really great job. So all of the icons as well received more new icons for the supported software, and every new tool also receives a custom icon in order to make it really look nice. At this point, it's really important to understand how Kali Linux has evolved year by year by showing us a lot of graphical improvements and especially latest innovation about the way you can handle some of the effects that you can see that you don't see anywhere else. So you can drag a window as well. This kind of multitasking is really useful. You can learn it and switch between virtual windows. This will enable you as well to work without losing any content, especially when you're working with a lot of tools, when you're performing bug bounty or coding in different environments. This is really cool to check all of the effects and make sure to test them as well and see the combinations. You can check from all of the favorites as well. All of the icons of all tools have been updated. There's a lot of improvements as well in the style of the window buttons. And as we will see as well, new backgrounds always have been released, and make sure to check them and choose the latest wallpapers as well. So you can check the colors as well. This is the version we're using, XFCE. Make sure to check GNOME and also the Plasma desktop, which makes it really cool and adds a lot of widgets as well to it. So as you can see, the buttons have received different kinds of improvements, especially on the way they close. It's easier now to see them in comparison to the previous ones. So we're going to show you also how to create your own script by creating a nano file, as you can see from here, calling it kali_update.sh. Make sure to type the commands you see from here in the same consequence. This will enable you to have your own script so you can run it every time, and it's going to upgrade and update all of the latest tools and the version, including the distro, and clean all of your apt. So feel free to use it, and as you can see, we're going to give it rights now, and we're going to run it, and this will enable the update. You can add it as well into a cron job, or you can control it whenever you want to update to the latest Linux. Kali Tweaks as well is very important to use. It lets you check from OpenSSL configuration in terms of the security, hardening, the meta packages, which is also important. So depending if you're using a Raspberry or a different type of hard drive, and if you have limited storage, you can choose from top 10 or even install the Kali Linux or the full, completely large installation, which installs all of the tool selection. This is very cool because it's easy now to access this menu from Kali Tweaks rather than remember manually all of the meta packages that you can use. So by doing this, you can see that we can just also update manually by performing up-update, and you can also use the command update-alternatives. This will enable you to use and choose the X session configuration manager for your desktop environment. So as you can see, it selected the XFCE4. You can switch to GNOME or Plasma, which is a really, really cool variation. You can also check Zenmap running in KA Boxer, and as you can see, it has added a new cool theme, which is dark. So this gives as well a more cooler way in order to interact with older tools, as you can see from here, giving more compatibility to the latest Kali Linux. So it is a great thing to see that Kali Linux is constantly receiving new updates, especially when they are also adding offensive security tools in the same repo of the main official Kali Linux. This way you don't have to update and maintain the software externally. So hopefully you enjoyed this feature review of Kali Linux 2021.4. Make sure to update and test it, And as always, until next time.